welcome to the main broadcast. It's going to be a great one today. I have a pretty good schedule set up for us today. And this is Babe Ruth 2101. I am mixing it up a little bit today. We are going to... This is going to be the first time I've ever attempted this. But I'm going to attempt to broadcast, like commentate a live football game. Because, yeah, I may not seem it at all, like in the slightest, but I am actually a pretty damn big football fan. But for the New England Patriots and also the Indianapolis Colts. Those are two great teams, but those are not the two teams that we are seeing today. You see it on your screen right there. It is going to be the San Francisco 49ers taking on the Chicago Bears.
Yeah.
And joined today by Warlord Raw, who probably doesn't know anything about football.
What?
Do you know anything about football whatsoever?
Isn't it that other sport niggers play?
Yeah, that one. Again, this is going to be a great broadcast. Anyway, let me just give you the rundown of today's game. Currently, if you were following the Bears or the 49ers, you know that both starting quarterbacks are currently injured. So, pretty much, we're in for a shit bowl. I mean, I've seen the backup quarterbacks. I believe Chad Henning is the backup quarterback for the 49ers. And as everyone knows, Chad Henning really sucked for the Dolphins. I mean, he led them to, what, a 5-11 season, which was total shit in its own essence. And for the Bears, I have no clue. I'm going to update you guys on that one as soon as I figure it out. Currently, they're, like, marking the Chicago Bears special teams, which is apparently good. So that's the thing they got to worry about today on the 49ers end. Just give me a minute to take off my sweatshirt. And, alright, I'm back. But the biggest threat anyone has to worry about when they're facing the Chicago Bears has to be, obviously, their star linebacker, Brian Urlacher. Because, you know, over the years, he's just been an absolute killer. And that's going to play a really big factor, probably, in this game, because they got two backup quarterbacks, and the line's not going to feel comfortable, you know, guarding this new quarterback, because he's not, you know, associated with the team as much. Because he has been playing this entire season, so it's gonna be quite difficult for both these teams to get some offense going. So it's pretty much gonna come down to the defense, because these are the two of the best defensive teams in the league when it comes to I believe pass defense. Run defense, I believe they can run all over each other. So without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and shut my mouth for right now, and let Robert say something.
Niggers.
Anything else?
Meow.
Meow and niggers. Okay. Let me see if I can get Will in here so we can talk a little bit before the game.
How to football.
You got a Wikipedia how to football? Alright, Robert, you do that. I'll give Will a minute to set up his microphone.
Shut up.
Alright, that was quick. Holy crap.
That's because I already had it plugged in.
Oh, that's good. I'm doing a live play-by-play analysis on the Monday Night Football game. That's
no, crazy. Fuck!
Okay. What? Problem? Oh.
Suck it, that's why you don't shoot at me.
Okay, Will. Will.
What?
You're on my broadcast right now, just saying.
Oh.
And plus, Oh, Will, you play football, right?
Yeah.
Are you going to watch the Monday night game?
I'm playing Apocalypse Rising right now.
Well, I'm saying after...
Who's like, playing?
The 49ers and the Bears.
Don't care.
Well, pretty much, I'm going to be doing an entire play-by-play on it. And I'm not going to have you...
I don't care if the Seahawks are playing.
Well, the fucking Bears. Look, Will, I'm just saying, I'm not gonna have you yelling, like, over when I'm trying to do live commentary.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, then. You just scared the shit out of me.
Well, I'm sorry.
Okay, you know, I'm just gonna leave this place right now. The Niners and the Bears, huh?
Yeah, it's gonna be a good game, except for both starting quarterbacks are out, and it's gonna be shit. Alright, let me just go ahead and spread the good word that this is starting. Facebook.com.
Great. Is he just gonna fall? I'm like, why isn't my gun shooting? Oh, that's why. I'm out of ammo. And there's a zombie right there. That's freaking
great. No. Oh, and today's game-by-game play-by-play analysis is going to be brought to you by Arizona Iced Tea, because I actually have a sponsor now.
You do?
Yeah, Arizona Iced Tea actually managed to get me a spot on their sponsor list.
Really now?
The guest for me. No.
Really now, Joe?
You. Wait,
sponsored
what?
By, you're sponsored by Arizona.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Give me Arizona.
Actually, they sent me like 15 bottles.
I want proof.
Alright, I'll give you a bottle tomorrow then.
Okay. Well, I will put in a good word for Arizona then. Because I have been drinking their shit now for a long time, and I find it quite enjoyable.
No!
No?
And you find it what?
I find it quite enjoyable.
That I'm their new sponsor?
That I find Arizona quite enjoyable.
Oh! Another mark I forgot to mention about the San Francisco 49ers. There's a guy on their defense, I don't know exactly what his name was, but President Obama himself said that he's on pace for Defensive Player of the Year. It wasn't an NFL analyst. It wasn't any star quarterback. It wasn't anyone important to the NFL at all. It was President Obama.
Obama.
You know you're a damn good quarterback when President Obama is telling you you're pretty damn good.
You know you're a pretty good damn playing football player when a damn spook says you're good.
Now, I don't know if anybody else currently here can sense the sarcasm in my voice when I say that.
Obama's been reelected for president. Better drink my own.
Shut up. Romney is president. What are you talking about?
Romney won to get all
Romney magazines. Won the election. What are you talking about? He just tanned a lot.
Romney won to get all Mexicans out of America.
Damn right. Get the fuck out of here, Angelo.
Fuck you. That's what I was told today at school. I said, fuck you.
And then the guy was like, I don't care.
Do you know what he said back to me?
What?
Okay.
Oh, God. Get out of there! Get out of there now!
I'm so mad that Hostess
is revolver ammo again, but no revolver. Seems legit. Ooh. An even better shot.
I can't really talk when I type.
Who's winning so far?
Well, it's currently 0-0 because the game starts in 17 minutes.
Oh. Yes.
Wait a second. Someone actually made a bid for $5,000 of Twinkies.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Robert, you wouldn't?
There's chocolate Twinkies?
Whoa! Whoa! Back up!
You guys didn't know that?
I'm not telling you where I found that, but I'm gonna buy this.
Ooh, a watch.
I don't know.
I can totally eat a watch. Tasty.
How come it says five?
By I don't know why they bother showing highlights from the 49ers.
That's a lot of damn zombies.
I don't know why they bother showing highlights from the 49ers with Alex Smith passing due to the fact that Alex Smith is fucking injured.
$24. Dang, hostess, you need money.
America needs money.
Wait a second. Oh, they made it.
Once I get my new computer, first two things that I'm downloading is Arma 2 and Skype.
So it seems like they made the chocolate Twinkie and that got him out of debt. So I guess hostess is still good.
Fuckers. Have you ever noticed there is no... Dude, listen to this, actually. I was told by this one of my friends that Pornhub.com sponsored breast cancer, but they did not take it.
Yeah, you told us that.
I did?
Yeah.
Don't remember. They did not want their money.
Yes, I want to promote this post. How can I promote? I'm not paying $7 to promote a post. You know how
my name is Joe Newton, and I promote this.
You know how much $7 could buy? What $7 could buy me?
Nothing.
A porno.
Yeah,
like seven
porn
months worth of porn.
Seven porn subscriptions.
That'd buy you seven hookers right there.
Ooh, seven hookers?
I don't know. More one. And the hand job.
I'll take the hand job. It depends on by who, though. And if if her hand doesn't cramp every 5 minutes.
Me.
You?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck yeah, I'm paying.
You have to pay me in dinner.
Dinner.
Uh-huh.
I'm out. Fuck that, I buy my own dinner.
Oh, come on, Will, you know you want dinner.
I know, I'm buying myself dinner. Ooh, that $1,000. With one clip.
Downright fucked, aren't you?
And MKMO.
I marry? Warning. So accurate, it's scary. Alright, let's go ahead and take a look at this.
Your mom.
While I'm waiting for this game to start, I'm gonna go ahead and take a test to see
sponsored
who I'm going
by
to
the Everly Brothers.
Alright, let's see. I was born.
Sponsored by Pornhub.com.
January 1st, 1996.
Warning, I cannot give you free porn.
Warning, fuck you.
Who are you sponsored by? Pornhub.com.
No, I'm actually legitimately sponsored by Arizona. They should be playing advertisement soon.
Oh, I'm not even in the
I chat. Want an advertisement from Arizona.
You're not worthy
yet. I'll keep refreshing. I want Arizona advertisements because they make me happy.
Be happy, be healthy. Fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
Am I still a mod? Oh, no, I'm not even logged in.
Well, if you're not a mod, I'll make you a mod.
Map. I want a map from Dora the Explorer.
Alright guys, we are now 12 minutes and 30 seconds away from kickoff.
I'm not sure if I'm one on this account.
I really hope I can actually do this shit. Alright, Brandon Marshall. That's another big thing I forgot to talk about. He currently has 67 recorded catches for around 907 yards-ish.
That was not me jumping.
He's also a three-time Pro Bowler, but he also has to go up against Carl Rogers, who was a Pro
asshole.
Bowler back in 2011. Which is last year, but shut up.
I remember that asshole. He shot at me first last time I met him.
Also, running back Frank Gore, I don't know who the fuck that is, but apparently he has 5 rushing touchdowns for 753 yards. So pretty much he ran the total of 7.5 touchdowns, but only got 5, so therefore, fuck you.
Is he black?
Yeah, Everyone on this field is black.
I knew it.
And then they have Matt Forte. I know who Matt Forte is. But he ran for 578 yards for 3 touchdowns. Again, he ran for 5 7/10 touchdowns, but only got 3.
Seems legit.
The fuck is this? Alright, now we're 11-11 from kickoff. I really hope you all enjoy this. I said that before, but... again, the game today is sponsored by Arizona Iced Tea. I don't actually know what their slogan is, so I never actually looked at it. Let me go take
a look. I'll get you this.
Alright.
Day 2.
Arizona slogan.
I'm gonna go to the forest.
Arizona
tea
slogan. Yeah. They just drink Arizona.
Julius Peppers. Suck a dick.
Yeah, I think it's just drink Arizona.
You know what I said in the middle of class today?
What?
Faggots.
LOL, faggots.
They're talking about Black Ops 2. I said, LOL, faggots. The teacher said, what'd you say? I said, yeah.
Said faggots.
Yeah. Faggot.
Join the celebration, Arizona 20 years, dude, coom.
Oh, is it 20 years?
Yeah.
Oh, well, now I gotta mention that. Happy, 20th.
Don't forget
years.
To buy the new Jack something Golden Bear. I'm not done fucking reading it. Golden Bear lemonade or.
So you can
strawberry
you
with honey or mango.
Hamango?
Don't forget to buy the new Jack
like
something Jackson Joe sparkling espresso.
Would you like the humango, sir? What the fuck is that? It's the humango. Dildo.
It's bad.
I mean, seriously, what is the humango?
Humango?
It's mango with an H.
Oh, wow. Arizona has an
energy
drink.
They're so advanced.
Arizona has an energy drink?
Yeah.
What is it called?
Yes.
Arizona Energy.
It tastes like crap.
Kasura AC.
You have it before?
Yes.
I haven't, but I want to try it.
Did you know they're sort of... I had a monster that tasted like green tea.
I bought it. I drank that.
I'm like... I like the other monsters better.
What is Arizona Tea's slogan? Answer, Arizona. Yeah, I don't think they have a slogan.
Hey, Noob, get this.
What's up?
Do you know who B.B. King is?
B.B. King. Sounds familiar.
He's king of the blues.
Of the blues?
Yes, the blues.
I've never heard of him.
Do you know who Elvis Presley is?
Yeah.
He's king of the rock, right?
Yes.
I was arguing with this kid today. He's like, no, B.B. King, Elvis Presley is king of the blues. I'm like, you're a fucking moron. Just stop right there. I'm going to bitch slap you.
Yeah, I don't think they have a slogan.
All right, now the game picks is coming up where all the NFL analysts pick who's going to win this game.
So let's have our own
game picks. So who do you think? Will, you start first. 49ers or Bears, and then tell me why.
Yeah,
49ers.
Joe,
the Bears just suck dick.
They don't have a slogan. Something's wrong.
That's fine. All right, Robert, who do you think's going to win this game? 49ers or Bears?
Why is the West black people?
I believe the Bears.
And the Bears.
Wait, the less white people?
Yeah, no, the less black people.
Oh, the less black? Yeah, the
Bears.
Make
me a mod.
Oh, I didn't make you a mod, damn it.
Oh.
Robert, usually the team with more black people wins the football game.
That is true.
Joe, I think your background is very inappropriate, and I'm not sure if Arizona would enjoy it.
Robert, I don't know what you're talking
about.
They haven't
played so far.
It only shows one pair of underage boobs.
Wait, no, you changed that, or did you?
No, I didn't. Did I?
No, you didn't. What the hell? I told you to change this and you didn't. God damn it. That, or it's like the stars that are blocking out the nipples are very pink, and that's... I don't know, that's very, very bad. No, I have Halo commercials, I don't have Arizona commercials.
What the fuck?
Arizona! Run your ads, man!
What the fuck? I literally saw them posting shit on my wall, and they just sent me bottles of Arizona. Like, I have the bottles right here, I'll show you over the broadcast.
Do you got the balls? It was survival pack.
I don't... It just says game 10, and that's it.
Hold on a minute. Oh, crap! I dropped one. Oh, crap! I almost dropped another one. It's kind of hard to hold
titties?
These... It's
kind of
hard to hold
these
damn bottles.
Ew, what kind of bottles?
Arizona iced tea bottles. So
fun. Well, you fun ruiner. This faggot has a G18. I have an M14 with a revolver.
Just some of the combinations I received from Arizona. These are four, I believe they're 1 liter bottles. I currently own 15 of them. So,
they just gave you tea.
Well, that's what they currently gave me.
How about you show it off to the camera, you know? Advertise Arizona, because the ads didn't run. I got Halo ads.
Arizona iced tea. Drink Arizona iced tea.
Okay. I seem very tempted to buy an Arizona tea now. Thank you, Joe.
Oh, what the hell? I just doubled myself.
Did I mention Arizona tea?
No,
Arizona tea, yes. That makes a lot of sense.
Alright, the game should be starting sometime this fucking century, so, everyone better buckle your seatbelts and hold on to your ass cheeks, because we are about to get this game underway. Alright, and by the way, this is going to be the most inappropriately voiced, game ever. Like, pretty much, you're gonna look at the black preacher from Tosh.0, and then you're gonna look at me.
There's a black version for Tosh.0. I'm going to misheard you.
The black preacher. You ever see it? The episode where they had the preacher that was black, and he was like, the devil's a motherfucking liar and shit. You know?
Oh, shit, this thing is a sniper, and yes, I have.
And yes, alright, guys, 4 minutes till kickoff. And I'm going to... hungry during this entire ordeal.
Okay, this zombie survived 2 headshots to with an M14. Fucker, die. Thank you.
Alright, I got my box of Cheez-Its, and I'm gonna grab me a nice cold... I'll give you a guess of what I'm going to grab.
Titties?
Arizona iced tea.
Fuck. I was going for titties.
Ah! Oh, and it just broke, son of a bitch.
What just broke?
His titties.
My Cheez-It box.
His water. He broke.
Hey, are you going to be drinking Arizona tea?
Yes, Robert. I'm
with
going
your
to be...
Cheez-Its?
Yes, Robert. I'm going to be drinking a nice cold Arizona iced tea.
Whatever you do, Arizona tea.
Oh, the game is in San Francisco. I forgot to mention that one. Okay. Kind of a,
Ow.
Kind of a really, important detail I should have mentioned, but, you know, it's out there now, so...
Fucker, die. Thank you.
Because... contamination of my mouth.
Man, really, my dick's got longer range than this gun. What?
Alright, so let's see here. I'm just gonna look at the game picks for the analyst. So Trent, I don't know who Trent is, but he wants the 49ers. Steve wants the 49ers. Okay, a guy named Steve just voted for the 49ers. We all have to vote for the 49ers now.
Hey, I have, there's a kid in my school named Steve.
Okay, Stuart votes for the Bears. Well, fuck you, Stuart. Obviously, you're black, so you're going to vote for the Bears.
How many black people are on the Bears?
Minimum. Which is like 3/4 of the team. That's like minimum in the NFL.
You can only have 3/4 black people on your team. Well.
Unless you're the New England Patriots, then you actually make that work for some reason. Because the 3-star players for the New England Patriots are all white for some reason.
Crackers. They should be named the Crackers. What's your team name? The Crackers.
Alright guys, 45 seconds till official kickoff, but it's not really going to be kickoff.
Because so it's just going to say game 10?
Well, I'm going to switch the images.
That's stupid. I thought you were going to actually play it. Or is that copyright infringement?
That would be copyright infringement. I'd probably get sued by the NFL.
Well, I'm heading towards the military airfield. I'm not sure if I want to go there anymore.
Go there. Go there now.
These bitches don't know my power level.
They trust your gut.
My gut says I have 4 mags.
Alright guys, it is now game times.
Ooh, that son of a bitch had an MP5. I'm definitely going there now.
Thank God we had that extra half an hour to talk bullshit. Now they're gonna show a bunch of history between the Bears and the 49ers, who nobody gives a shit about.
Just get to playing the fucking football.
Robert, what's a first down?
When
the football team gets 10 yards, it's a first down.
Yeah.
Hey, Robert, how many yards is an encroachment penalty?
Nigger.
I wouldn't know because I never got an encroachment penalty. Oh, finally, a compass. Something useful. And ammo. Give me the fucking ammo. You don't have enough...
I gotta take a nice long sip of my delicious Arizona iced tea. Lemon flavor.
Hey look, I see a faggot. Kill them, Johnny. Kill them all.
Alright, the Bears seem to be doing a weirdo dance while the 49ers are now just running out to the field. All the cheerleaders look slutty as hell, and we are ready for some Monday Night Football.
Yes, send me the pictures of this.
Apparently it's sponsored by GMC, but nobody gives a shit about cars. Alright, there seems to be a black midget standing next to a white prostitute.
There's a shocker. I ho, it's off your ass, I'll go. I pay 2 bits to see your tits. Get in that sack and spread your crack, what?
The fuck?
I have no idea what's going on.
I love that.
I love Camp Anarchy.
Camp Anarchy! Alright, so, there's Jason Campbell, who's going to be the quarterback tonight for the Chicago Bears. He seems to be very agitated for some reason.
Because he doesn't get a play in the game?
No, he's the quarterback.
I was just kidding. They have backup quarterbacks, asshole.
He is the backup quarterback.
Well, fuck.